Alright, hello, welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. We are here again with my operative Ignistru, I guess. We are standing outside of the Return to the Tenant Dadril area because we decided to stop just there so we can remember what the hell's happening, because it's been a little bit. So let's see what's happening.
Must have been imagining things, but I could have sworn I heard those generators go pop from here. Good work, but it looks like the resistance isn't done yet.
I will hunt down each and every member of the resistance if I have to.
Good to hear you say it. Used to be we kept the resistance in check in the wilds, but now they've started to get bolder. They're attacking Imperial holdings in the old Balmorran industrial area. We need to punish their boldness. Lieutenant Thorpe at Markaran Outpost has some ideas about how to put the resistance back in their place.
Alright. So, we have to go talk to Lieutenant Thorpe. Okay, and we have to locate the shielded power cores. Watch two reports that the Eagles terrorist network is recruiting, training, and arming new members of the war-torn planet of Balmorra. Your mission is to infiltrate this operation and eliminate its leader, Greystar. You've met with Cell's second-in-command, Dr. Chemish Orr, and convinced her to let you prove yourself as a terrorist. She told you to obtain a case of shielded power cores from the Okara droid factory in the Markaran Plains. Alright, where am I going? Where am I? What is this? Okay, I see that. Okay, so I have to go over to here, which means that I can fast travel to this location, and then we can go do these two things. Nice. Should be simple enough. I will meet you roughly there. How very exciting. We get to go up close to the boob nipple gun. I'm sure there's probably more. There's usually two. Usually. Oh, and there it is. The boob nipple gun. How fun. Okay, let's see. Do I have anything to sell?
Please use all products only as intended.
Repair, and I can sell that. Okay. Well, don't need that. Okay. Lieutenant Thorpe, I think, is the next person to go for, which looks like it's beyond this wall. All right. Hey girl, how's it going? What's up?
I hear your exploits with Lieutenant Dadril went well. Let us hope you are versatile. Unlike my esteemed colleague, I do not base my mission's success on the decibel level of the explosions. Breaking the spirits of a resistance movement is like cooking a fine meal.
I don't do dinner service.
Funny. The resistance has the people's backing. We must crush the spirits of the people to crush the resistance. No doubt Lieutenant Dadril told you that they've brought in cyborg mercenaries from off-world, using an experimental new drop technology to land them on the planet. These cyborgs are killing our soldiers left and right.
So, what's the mission?
I believe we can catch them by surprise at this location. But here's the key. I want to send the Balmorran people a clear message. We collect the technology the cyborgs use to drop onto Balmorra and use it against them. Kill the cyborgs, collect the technology. What do you think?
You have a devious mind.
Bring me the cyborg technology, and I think the Balmorran people will get our message loud and clear.
Alright. This is supposedly better. It is a lot better. Okay. Alright, so let's get these cyborg rocket packs. Should be able to find some guys. You are actually an enemy. We're just a friendly little fluffy creature. Hello? Cyborg forward commander. Nice. More people to fight. Ah, hello. Resistance cyborg mercenary. Just the one, okay. That's fine. Look at that. You know, I don't think I've ever really looked at this side of the map before. Oh, that's a droid. It's not really an enemy. Does this... Are there people over here to fight Defender X droids? Or something. Okay. Oh, nope. Crap. Got a little too close, I guess. Whoops. Let's return to the area. Ah, there's someone. You are more appropriately what I'm after. Didn't even get any of the stuff. Nice. Okay, let's attack this camp then. Right? Yeah, okay.
Make me look good.
Oh, nice, I got all of them. Okay. Thank you. Let's zoom our way back. Because I'm going to have to go back out again after I talk to this guy. Might as well make sure that I'm kind of doing things with efficiency. I did your thing, I cooked.
It has it, the former Balmorran Minister of Defense, Vol Argon, got wind of your work destroying the generators at Nibre Warehouse. He's furious. I can't wait to hear his reaction when we attack him with his own cyborg's gear. Perfect.
He will learn not to interfere with the Empire's plans.
Indeed. To reach the Resistance's main base, we need to push through the Gorinth Wilds. But the Resistance have repelled all Imperial offensives with guerrilla attacks from this untamed and largely uncharted area. A Balmorran defector, Caval Arryn, has agreed to help us clear out the wilds and carve a path to the Resistance's base. He's at the Gorinth Imperial outpost.
Okay, report to Caval Arryn, who is... all the way over there. Okay, well, then I guess I am not doing things further in this area. Oh well. Let's keep going then. I hope you don't go all the way over there just to have to come back all the way over here for some reason. It'd be very unfortunate and quite annoying. Can I skirt around these people? Kind of. Oh, hello, I'm... Can't do that.
Ugh.
Fine, I'll attack you. Let's stealth this time. I actually put some stealth to work, finally. Really don't need it because I'm like basically here, but still. It's fun to try it out every now and then. Lieutenant Rutau. Droids. Whatever. Okara, I see. Okara droid factory, that makes sense. Okara droids. Okay. All this stuff kind of sucks, except that, but I can't because it requires heavy armor. Okay. Sell that junk, thank you. Okay. Got a nice big ass group of people, I guess. A regular ass probe droid. Okay, I thought that was going to be an enemy. Apparently not. Where am I going? Through the front and then to the side. Okay. Do I get bonuses for killing people here? And it's just simple, just go to the right. Might as well start attacking, see what happens. No bonuses. Okay. Oh wow, look at that. What the hell's happening over there? Interesting. Let's see what it is. Nice. Okay. Whoa. Fancy. Still no bonuses, but you know, whatever. Seems like things are going well. This looks like it. You can walk along it, but it's like, to what end? Ah, look at all that. Nice. Okay. Myself with a check grinder. Keep out. Classic. Oh. It seems like this place is falling apart, huh? Guys are bad at doing it. Guys are just a regular ass maintenance droid. And so is that. Okay. Interesting. They're just not enemies. Okay. Well, if you guys aren't actually, like, really anything other than experience, might as well not really kill a lot of you. Maybe it's because it's for, like, the resistance people, the rebels, essentially, that we're working with. Maybe it's because they don't want to just destroy that many things. we're not given any bonuses for destroying these. If it was for the Empire, it would have us kill like 50 of them. Maybe. Maybe that's how it's going. That's how it's going down. Regular-ass maintenance droid. Regular-ass maintenance droid. Otherwise, I have no choice but to attack. That's fine. Thank you. I'm gonna check Grinder quickly, see if you're on it. Are you available? No. Fine. I'll just have to kill you then. Okay. Recover shield power core. This is also... Oh, there's a return to entrance there. Okay. Target to do that. How was I not having a valid target? Okay, well, let's get these things then.
Thank the stars I reached you. Sorry about earlier. With Kenneth there, I couldn't say a thing. Station Chief Rattle told me you were from Imperial Intelligence, so I set things up as fast as I could. Anyway, Sanju Pai. Guess you know that.
I'm Cypher 9. Renald said good things about you.
I'm trying not to mess up, anyway. So, Kimish verified your background. Intelligence did its job, you're fine there. I'm doing my best to find out anything about the cell leader, Grey Star. Maybe you can learn more when Kimish trusts you.
Winning over Kemish is the top priority.
Right. Well, she's a fanatic, but she respects results. The more you impress her, the more she'll give. There's one other thing. Those power cores you're after? You know what Kemish plans to do with them, right? She's gonna attack Sobrek. She'll have some of the new recruits plant the bombs and run. Hit the town and the Imperial base.
Don't interfere with this mission, Sanju.
I know. Just hear me out. I know a way to disable the power cores so Kemish won't suspect you. There's a machine in the factory that can do it. Run the sealed case through the machine, and the cores will fry. Kemish will see you didn't unlock it. She'll assume the cores went bad over the years.
My patience is wearing thin.
I'm sorry. I was out of line, and it won't happen again. The mission is too important to risk Kemish getting suspicious. I'll see you when you get back to Troida, okay? Sanju out.
Kinda cute, isn't he? Kinda stupid, too. If he had money, he'd be perfect.
Right.
Don't let me stand in your way.
I never will. Anyway, let's find that machine. Or maybe not.
Alright, cool. Returned to Kemish Ore. Oh, okay. That's her last name. I was like, Recruiter Kemish Ore, or what? What do I do? Alright, if I recall, it is down on the ground. So which one is the correct one? The Troida Military Workshop? I think the Military Workshop. I think that one's an appropriate one to go to, and I have to walk all the way over to there. Because if I recall, it's on the ground level and not up on that upper higher area. So this should be an appropriate place to... Yeah, there we go, okay. Because it's, like, right there, weirdly. There's, like, an Empire place right there, but then these, like, rebel people are, like, hanging out literally right here, like, on the front doorstep. Anyway. I'm back, Kemish. Be happy with what I've done.
back already? Your friend's quicksand, you.
Told you he was good.
You tell me a lot of things, but I asked for the stealth droid power cores. If you don't have them, you're wasting my time.
I had to melt down half an army of droids to get this. Better be worth it.
Sure you did, Hero. It'll take a minute to get this case open. Sanju, go fetch Pyther and a droid.
I think we've got it, Kemish. Crack the case open and let's see if our new friend did the job right.
Looks like everything's here. The power cores read fully functional. This is nice. Very nice.
I think it's time to blow up some Imperials.
I agree. It is about that time, isn't it? I'll make the arrangements. You realize I wasn't expecting much. Didn't know if you were really for the cause. Didn't know if you had the skills. Still not sure how far I can trust you. But you've got the talent.
I take it you have another job in mind.
While my people are fixing up the power cores and planting them around Sobrik, you'll be doing something different. You've seen the caves in this valley? Dark and cramped, but they make a nice hiding place. Scanners bounce right off them.
Assume you're telling me this for a reason.
Greystar set up a training outpost in the caves a while back. Then the Empire started dropping gas bombs on the Republic. The outpost was poisoned. Toxin got into the soil. Turned good kids into drooling psychos. And the caves were overrun by our own people.
You said it was a training outpost. What kind of training outpost?
Place we took angry recruits and taught them how to shoot a blaster, use a stim pack. Nothing fancy. We're willing to cut our losses, but there's still data on the outpost computers. I want it transmitted out and the systems destroyed.
Sanju, get to high ground outside of town. You can pick up the signal with the booster box.
Is all this clear? Getting the data won't be easy, but you manage the factory, so I figure you can survive the outpost.
I know what I'm doing. I'll make it through the caves.
Now get out of here. I've got some power cores to pass around and an attack to plan.
All right. Whoa. Experience changes. Okay, free to play. Players begin gaining reduced experience and valor points at level 20. Oh, okay, I'm level 20 now. Experience reductions can be offset using experience boost items found in the cartel market. Okay. So now I just get reduced experience. That's fine. Oh my god, I can go all the way over there. Alright. Okay, let's go over here. Take the little taxi thing and go up to the top. Because I probably have to go into that area. Or at least do something outside the area and then come back in and then go back in, maybe. So maybe I can do two birds with one stone soon enough here.
Travel route is confirmed.
See how that goes.
Only as intended.
Alright. Let's go talk to... Who was this? Caval Aaron?
Agent, I hear you represent your empire well. How do you like Balmorra so far? Hard to believe there's so much fighting over so little.
Let's just get to the mission.
Resistance stealth troops have been infiltrating Imperial outposts, making quick strikes and leaving no trace. The Empire says they can't be beaten. I say they can.
What did you have in mind?
You don't see them until they kill you. That's what they say. But I built the tech they use to keep hidden. There are camps in the Gorinth Wilds, but they've surrounded it with mines to keep strangers out. Watch your step, and you can use this device to detect the stealth fighters. They're fast, though. If I may offer advice, strike quick and hard.
Okay.
What I think.
Straight up boost, nice.
Stay under the shield dome. The grunts get assigned out here.
So what does that make us?
Mama. Better grunts. If I recall, there's some around here, right? Here we go. Hey, girl.
Rise and shine.
Some over here somewhere, if I recall. Find nothing here, okay. Let's try. Oh, hello. Let's try over here then. Nothing there. Probably over here then, I guess. This looks like a place to put them. Ah, there we go. There should be some in around this area here. Somewhere over here, I think. Maybe a little further to the left. Yeah, a little more this way, right? Get ready to rip, bitch. Alright, let's return. See if we can do heal, if anyone will take us deeper into where we could have the other mission. Which would be nice. Alright, Cavill, I did the thing. I killed the people.
More
I just
surprise attacks.
Fast and hard.
Captain Rigel is on Holo. He wants a word with you.
I asked you to do a job, and you sure outdid yourselves. We'll all have medals by the end of this one. Word is, the former Balmorran Minister of Defense, Von Argen, might come down to Balmorra. He's playing right into our hands.
I hope he does show up. I'll kill him.
I hope so, too. Now that the wilds are secured, we're ready for the final push. Colonel Vrain, head of the Imperial Conquest Consolidation Corps, has come to oversee the action. He's at the Sundari outpost, in striking distance of the Resistance's main base. It's now or never.
All right. Looks like I probably am not going to that area. Nope. That is definitely not anywhere near where I'm trying to go. Okay. Pop that open. Hit this and follow the path, baby. This place looks nice, though. As I've mentioned before, I'm pretty sure. I like the background painting. The rocks look really cool. Very fun. I want to try to get better at doing artwork, like concept artwork style, but I can't get myself to make it look good. I just need a lot of practice. That's where I struggle. Not getting immediate good results, so it makes it harder to push on. To make it so that you do get results, you know? One day, though, maybe. I keep practicing. Pop that off now. Outpost victory. Well, well. Who's that? Oh, that's a person. You're here to murder the shit out of people as well? Because I'll just start to avoid them. I'm pretty sure I have to go down into that area down there. Noise. Thank you, random person. And thank you, Kaleo. Hell yeah. I could jump and roll down there, but then there's that really big beef guy. Don't think I want to do that. Am I even in the right area? I am not interested. I have to go down here. Now you look at that. I'm so used to having to go into like that other section that I'm not. Now we go over here. This is exciting. Okay. Hello.
All right. Make me look good.
Bam, you're left. Hello, people. Hello. Just out for a morning jog, huh? Okay, cool, cool. I can go around you technically. Don't have to fight you. Not getting anything worthy out of it.
Ash in the soil and a gun in my hands. Let's go.
Place. Isn't this place like gaseous and like noxious and toxic? Why are you guys still here? Couldn't you have just had these people transmit the stuff? Like, if they're still here, then like why am I the one to have to do this? This is the right way, right? Yes. Hello? Oh, hello. Disciplinarian.
cope.
Okay. That was abrupt. Was expecting to have to kill them. But now they just kind of died. Alright. And then... Good evening. How's it going? You're looking... you're looking weird. Okay. Wait, what is this? Return to... Oh, it's another return to entrance. Transmit this stuff, I guess.
I'm receiving your transmission. Give me a second to fine-tune the frequency and I'll start transferring the data. I just talked to Station Chief Reynolds. He says a series of explosives went off in Sobrick. Probably our power cores. They took out a barracks and a supply depot, and they damaged one of the docks. A few dozen casualties. I thought you should know.
We did what was necessary to complete the mission.
No, I get that. I'll focus. You know, I think some of this outpost data came from Greystar himself. Orders, information drops, that sort of thing. Blast. There's a list of collaborators. Balmorrans who've been working with the Empire since the occupation. Kemish hates collaborators.
You're a collaborator yourself, aren't you?
I guess I am. Kemish probably wants to make the list public. If the collaborators are outed, a lot of Balmorrans will want them dead. Some of these guys are officials, factory bosses, the works. If they start getting killed, the governor's gonna punish everyone.
If we don't give Kemish the data, she can't cause trouble. Problem solved.
No good. She already knows the list is here, but... I have an idea. Look, I can send the list on to the Imperial authorities. They can set up protection for the collaborators in case Kemish goes public. You already showed you were loyal with the Sobrick bombings. We can take a little risk here.
This isn't your call. I'm not sacrificing the mission because of your moral qualms.
Yes, I understand that. I need to sign off and get back to Troida. You should do the same. Send you out.
How could you hurt his feelings? He respects you so much, and you were cruel to him. All he wanted was to save a few lives. I kind of feel for this stupid thing. Maybe I'll have to comfort him after all.
The two of you can go and have a ball.
Yeah. On the other hand, if he's going down, I don't really want to go down with him. Sanju will never know what he's missed. Let's get going, huh?
Work, bitch. Hell yeah. Oh god. Oh, hello. Okay, well. What was that called? Eagle Liaison. Okay, I thought it was like the eagle and I was like, excuse me? Did I risk that? I sure did. Okay, so if I want to return, I have to fight you. And if I don't want to return, then I could also just report to Kemish. I could just do this. So let's do this. Much easier than having to fight that guy. Gives me more time for gameplay anyways. Well, more time for story, I guess. Let's get this story. I was about to say, is Kemish related to Jan, but it's Ors, not Or. So, no, not related. cute little daddy. Sandrum. Sadrum. Sandrum.
This big rat. So you made it back. You did good work out there. All the data's intact. Did Sanju tell you those computers had a list of Imperial collaborators? You helped us expose traitors.
They're the worst kind of scum. I hope they get what they deserve.
They will. I can pretty much promise that. You know, you've really been impressing me. We need 100 people like you. And instead we've got... well, we've got Sanju. Pretty Sanju. Who's always been a little squeamish.
I've seen enough of him to judge. Sanju isn't a bad guy.
You're too kind.
Actually, Sanju's the worst kind of operative.
Bye-bye, Daddy. Have fun.
Sorry about that. Would have taken care of him earlier, but I thought you should be here.
I never did trust that man.
I caught him duplicating the list of collaborators. He had this coming. Back to business. I need you for a special job, and it's an important one. You know our leader, Greystar? The regular recruits don't ever meet him, and there's a reason. Greystar operates from inside the Republic military base. It's a secret the Empire never figured out.
Why tell me these things now?
The Republic doesn't know the truth either. If they realized one of their soldiers was our leader, they'd lock Greystar up. But they are getting suspicious. You need to extract Greystar from the Republic base at the Balmorran Arms Factory. He's coming to join us.
You expect me to march into a Republic fortress to rescue one man?
I expect you to show some commitment. When the job's done, lie low for a bit. I don't want to overexpose you. Greystar and I will set up a new safe house and contact you when we have an assignment. All clear?
I'll head out immediately.
It'll be a long march to the Republic base. Good luck, and thanks for all you've done.
Well, poor, poor daddy got killed. Oh well. Too soft to work for the Empire. He's completely out of pants. What kind of pants? Good pants? Very good pants. Hell yeah. Got shitty gloves. Shitty gloves that are heavy armor that I can't use. Ugh. And I have to go to here and here. Okay, cool. Nidorino. Let's go talk to people. We'll go talk to Colonel Vrain and infiltrate the Balmorran Arms Factory. How exciting.
Other route is confirmed.
Let's do this. Also, we get a look at the environment again. It's always nice. Such pretty skies. There's always that lovely, like, almost golden hour sunset. You would think that, like, different planets in the Star Wars universe would have different colored, like, sunsets and such because of, like, the different type of particles in the air, you know? And perhaps they would have different colored suns depending on what they are, or what planets are orbiting the stars. You know, do different stars, I mean, like, different kinds of stars with different kinds of colors, so clearly they must give off different kinds of light, right? And then mix that with all of the different colors of, like, particles in the air and such. I think they'd be a little bit more interesting colors in terms of the light. Wow, look at all that stuff out there. See, look how cool the painting looks in the background. Very, very, very pixelated. Still looks good. Who are you? I don't think I want to talk to you. Okay, get on it. Okay, good. Very little time left. We'll still listen to this conversation and make our way mostly into the battlefield, I guess. Just after we talk to Vrain.
Agent, Captain Regal did well to recruit you. Today the Balmorran resistance, backed by the government in exile, takes its last pitiful gasp. We have you to thank. It won't be long before the corpse of former Defense Minister Volargan is cold in the ground.
Has the former Defense Minister come to Balmorra?
That's the rumor, but either way, if Operation Breaking Point succeeds, his death is only a matter of time. The Resistance, aided by the Republic, has made its headquarters in the Balmorran Arms Factory. It is a heavily fortified facility, but it's not invulnerable. Not with such a powerful patriot as yourself on our side.
I await your orders.
If we may impose on you for one final task in service of the glorious Empire, we need you to break into the factory, shut off its power, and use the period of panic to shut down security. Once this is done, the main attack force can sweep in and wipe out the Resistance. And if you see Volargan, kill him.
It's an honor to serve.
Word is, the Resistance at the factory have the Republic's backing. They'll be well-equipped and well-trained. For anyone else, this would be a suicide mission. I wouldn't consider it, but I have a good feeling about you.
All right. Onwards and inwards to the thing. Oh, Kaleo, I can talk to you here. What the hell? I guess.
So we're clear. Imperial rations are nasty. And I lived on grubs and 2-credit wine for a year. They raise you on those things. No wonder you're a bunch of stiffs.
You make it sound like you don't like the Imperial lifestyle.
Only time I kneel is to puke in the refresher. Here's what I don't get. You got a little brass, you got a little style. You're not totally one of them. But you still play Keeper's pet. Shoot all the right people when you could work for... whoever.
I get to lie, cheat, and murder. Legally. And for profit.
I'll give you that, but you could do better. Me? I'm in long enough to lay low, pick up some cash, sort out some personal stuff you guys can help with. Then I'm gone.
Who knows? I show you a good time, you might change your mind.
You're fun, Agent, but you're not that fun.
That makes sense. All right, girl. Let's go, I guess, like, infiltrate the stuff. I have to go all the way into there. They're both in there. Actually, wait, no, this is a... I think they both are in the same location anyways. Get me on. Thank you. Yeah, so they have to go all the way over to there. That'll be fun. It'll probably be end up being what I do. I'll probably get over there and then probably we'll have to call her quits for the episode. It'll be about an hour long. Roughly. Actually, I'm gonna sell stuff first. Where is the medical droid? Make sure I am tip top.
Medical attention?
Okay. I guess I'll give you this thing. There you go. A sterilized rack hole claw. Don't know why you want it, but... Yeah. Have fun. Enjoy. I could stealth through most of this. Where's the fun in that? All right. Also, I leveled up. I'm level 21. Nice, nice. Look at the battlefield. I like this. I like the color of the grass here. Oh, hello. Oh, hi. Very nice color scheme of, like, either a dark brownish color with this, like, nice, like, saturated green. I like it. And then you have, like, a bunch of, like, sections of, like, big pointy tall rocks, but then you have, like, just little rolling hills. Very cool. Cool looking place. Let me just check the grinder for a second. See if any of these Resistance fighters are DTF. down to a fang dangle. We got a little Imperial camp here, a little droid thing. Just straight in the middle of this. Well, there's like people right here with down with turrets and shit.
Do I look like a trench rat? They're fun, they're stupid, and they're suicidal. This is just stupid.
I'm sure it is. And that is a big robot. That is a gold robot. Oh god. No thank you, I'd rather not anger that. Let's go this way. Get the fuck away from that thing. Ooh. Location. Look at that. That's fun. It's always fun having stuff sticking out of natural terrain like that. Always looks pretty cool. My brain registered that as Balmorran Ass Factory because I did not. I wasn't even like. I was in my peripheral vision when I read that. That was funny. Good evening, people. And you're defending the Balmorran Ass Factory. You're part of the resistance. Thank you. Okay, let's fight some more people. Occupy a little bit more time. Alright, there we go. Well, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Hopefully it was at least somewhat entertaining. Hopefully there was intrigue to be involved. Hopefully you had fun. I hope you have a good rest of your day and in the evening and whatever else you have going on. And next episode we'll be delving into this area. It looks like there's like a... Can I actually attack that? Explosive canisters. Interesting. Huh. Well, anyways, hope you have fun. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you have a good rest of your day. Is that an enemy? Power down droids. Okay, never mind. Anyways, bye.